Against Casey Anthony. Joy Ray is a volunteer with Texas EquuSearch and says she has video from last November that proves Kaylee's body was not in the woods at that point. She says it backs up the defense team claims that someone other than Casey dumped the body in the woods. She's speaking now with Orange County investigators. Meanwhile, Roy Kronk's lawyer says his client's character has been assassinated. David Evans says he and Kronk still considering options on how to respond. In court papers filed last week, Casey Anthony's defense says they've uncovered information indicating the man who discovered Kaylee's remains should have been investigated as a suspect in the child's death. Kronk strongly denies having anything to do with Kaylee Anthony other than finding her body.